I'd step back if I were you.
Finally. I think I'm in.
Then by all means, proceed.
But I could use this igniter to find more places with Fire Gleam.
Focus on the task at hand, Aloy.
That symbol. You said this is where Hades was tested?
A proven lab. A pit for the trial and error of destruction and rebirth.
This place is flooded. And there's another gene-locked door on the other side. But that's where any Gaia backups would have been stored. I have to find a way to get over there. Might be a good idea to drop that ladder. This is familiar. Picking my way through ancient crumbling ruins while you spy on me through my focus.
Stop waxing nostalgic and concentrate on finding a backup.
door's locked. But there's some kind of device next to it. That did it. What's above me?
My man Ted, harbinger of the...
Pull it from here. What was this room for? Looks like there is another console that needs power. This looks like the same device from the other room. Maybe I can use the energy cell here. This console shut down. I think I can pull that.
my man Ted, harbinger of the end of times. What can I do for you?
Your modifications to Recluse Spider, the separate repositories for Gaia and Hades samples, well, the costs are off the charts. I'm gonna move testing of the Hades protocol to Zero Dawn headquarters.
Can my focus see anything? Elizabeth and Travis Tate.
Ooh, boy! I tell you, Liz, what I just done gonna make you love me. I just imagine them far zenith rapscallions opening this fake guy we made for him. And I thought, what this really needs is a signature.
This isn't a prank, Travis.
I know, I know. All I did was just script a couple of avatars. A little you, a little me. To deliver our message of doom. Real personal-like.
Would you just send it?
As soon as it's done compiling, then you and me should celebrate. I brought party fixings, pizza rolls, absinthe, a couple of hacky sacks.
I'm heading back to Bryce as soon as this is done.
Color me confounded, Liz. How is it that someone like you, paragon, damn near saint, could love this world so damn much, but no one in it? I mean, have you ever even had a friend?
Compile complete. Data file, Baron Promise, ready for transmission.
If you would, please.
Logic bombs off. Here it comes, far as Z-nuts.
Just keep being the best of what you do, Travis.
Always admire you from afar, Liz. It's where my mama's grave. And she was religious.
Travis was wrong. Elizabeth was trying to make sure life had a future. She cared about everyone.
I'm not so sure. The exceptional walk a path of solitude, Eloy. As you and I are well aware of.
Thank you.
do we have here? Another panel up there that I should be able to pull open. I'll have to climb higher to reach it. I think my polecaster can latch onto that from here. I'm gonna have to jump. Refreshing, I guess. Jump. But if I glide... I'm gonna get to the door from here. Thank you. There's more of the facility over there. I better take a look. I should be able to glide over. In here. There's another locked door. What's that console next to it?
Balls, dude! How loud is it out there? Outside the noise dampening field? 150 decibels?
Well, I guess we got privacy. What's the hap, Trav?
You and me go back a ways.
Just out of here.
But I never saw you cheat no one.
Travis Tate.
Why start with Farzina?
Before Zero Dawn took over.
I was gonna tell you about it. They get a copy of Gaia, I get a spot on the Odyssey. But I told them, I said, make it two spots, because I'm bringing my friend Trav.
Gosh, Hank! Sounds like the dampening field done slipped. You all right? No, I'm cool. Okay, got a personal field right here, see? Now, I know your ears ain't working so well just now. But see that text transcribing every word I say? Good. While I dial the music out there up to 170 decibels, how about you type in that transmit code? And that's all of it?
Cool. This is connected to the door.
Thank you, Hank. We're done. Security? Hank Shaw is ready for collection. No, he's still breathing. Might want to bring a spatula, though.
No, that's not it. Focus might find something I missed. Go.
Deal's off, Tilda. Zero Dawn got its ectogenic chambers. Far Zenith needs the Apollo database. There's no reason this incident...
You tried to steal Gaia.
I had nothing to do with it. And you punished those responsible. Your logic bomb has them scrambling to restore vital systems.
I'm really supposed to believe that you knew nothing about this?
Please, Liz. Humanity's chances are slim as is. You may not approve of our plan. What if we're the only ones to survive? Don't you want us to have Apollo to remember our common past, our mistakes? I'm begging you.
Fine. You'll get your copy of Apollo.
Thank you. Let's speak again before...
Goodbye, Tilda. Time to let go.
Elizabeth sounded sad at the end. I think this was personal.
Magic bombs off. Here it comes, Forest Sea Nuts.
Just try again when I'm closer. Too short. There's nothing for my poor caster to latch on to. Okay, so much for the flooded maze.
Hold for identity scans.
Power's off, except for that console. It's damp in here, too. I hope the water hasn't corroded anything I need.
Let them back up. Start looking.
Genetic profile confirmed. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Do you wish to activate Recluse Spider?
I do.
Activating.
Okay, powering it up. That doesn't sound good.
It appears to be unstable and very heavy. Be careful.
At least I've got power. And there's data here. Looks like this recluse spider thing is a testing apparatus for Gaia and Hades. I'd better take a look at that excess panel.
Yes, get to it.
I think those circular pods are repositories. One loaded with Hades backups, the other with Gaia.
What are you waiting for?
Hades is down, but the Gaia repository is stuck.
So unstick it.
80312 vessel corroded. Data lost.
The water looks like it destroyed them. Data lost. All of them. You don't suppose... Gaia too?
To be sure.
I need to detach the cable from the arm's coupling. Should be able to access that pod. I've got one. Two, in fact.
I was starting to get worried.
Data footprint low. 90% memory free.
That can't be right. Gaia was a vast superintelligence. It barely expected us.
Useless without subfunctions, but there are subfunctions out there.
The original ones, scattered to the winds when Gaia blew herself up. They could be anywhere. You can't find them in time. Even if you did, the mysterious signal mutated them just like Hades. You have no idea.
But I do. A good one. If it works.
Was it? some maneuver, but it won't connect.
It's close. Mountains west of Plainsong. Close enough for me to go get it. I was hoping to find all the sub-functions, but... one's enough to get started, right?
It is. Recover maneuver. One could use it to launch Gaia's heuristic matrix.
And when she's conscious, she helps me find the other sub-functions. I go gather them.
And rebuild her piece by piece. Very clever.
Still think I can't save the world on my own?
Yes, well. About that.
Alert! Intruders! Alert!
Aloy, I need you to listen closely. These intruders want the same thing you do. Gaia reborn. It's why they're here.
Friends of yours?
No. They don't know me. The data pulse I transmitted indicated that a Gaia backup could be recovered here was anonymous. Now, they're very powerful, but they won't harm you. Not when they see who you are, what you are. A clone of Elizabeth Sobek, a genetic key with which they can reboot Gaia and rebuild the system. They need you.
I warned you, Silence.
For once, Aloy, submit to the inevitable. Open the hatch.
First I rebuild Gaia, save life on Earth, then I track you down and end yours!
I'm trying to help you here.
There. New focus, spyware free. Okay. Think. I don't care how powerful they are. The only thing that can open that hatch is me. Question is, can I find another way out? There's a current in the water. Not much, but maybe it's a way out.
Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Please step inside.
Looks promising. Beta. Do we have it? Fantastic. Did the pulse originate here?
Has someone...
something wrong?
Shit!
Spectres, Veda! Well, any idea what the hell a clone of Elizabeth Sobek is doing here?
Maybe Gaia made one when it destroyed itself a Hail Mary to repair the system.
Don't like the sound of that. Nah, don't like it. Don't want it.
But the effi-
Nope. One's enough trouble. Eric!
Yeah?
Care to do a little downsizing?
Sure.
What if she sent the pulse?
Then that was foolish of her. But we got what we came for. So let's put it to use.
I snap a lot of necks in VR. But that certain tremor, as life fades from the eyes.
Ooh!
No hollow quite gets it.
Keep flapping your mouth. It makes a nice target.
You actually think that primitive crap you got there can hurt me? This is gonna be fun.
I'm not hurting him. I need a way out of here. Maybe if I can bring the whole processor down? I gotta use that console to make it drop more.
No please!
Now I can break the cover and cover the thing up.
Is that supposed to be a weapon?
Gonna help, girl. Come on. Come at me.
Gotta cut the main stem.
Wish you didn't have to end this way. Oh, yeah!
couplings. Clear stem.
This kill's all mine.
You have all the fun.
What was that? Me killing what you wanted dead? What the hell did you think? The platform collapsed, body went with it. Right. And since when don't you get what you want, huh? Spectres, search. Thank you.
stay out of their sight. clue how to get out of here. Somewhere. To a way out? Looks like some kind of power room. Currents lead here. Promising.
Perfect.
I've got it.
Hey, easy. Easy there. Hey. It's right here. And the way you were clutching it when I found you, I knew it was important.
Where are we?
An outpost of the Utaru tribe. Not far from where you fell.
How long?
2 days. Aloy?
There's no time. I found something. In the mountains
west of Plains Song. Yeah. Kept muttering it while I carried you. Look, Aloy, whatever it is that you found, you're in no shape
to... I will crawl if I have to.
Okay, fine. But before you do that, there's someone you should talk to. An Utaru named Zo. She told me there's been trouble in those mountains. A cave spitting out deadly machines. Can't be a coincidence, right?
Why do we need her? Let's head for the cave.
It's in Utaru territory. Her territory. She can help us. You'll see.
Fine. Let's go see this marvelous Zo then.
As verdant limbs wither, roots rot in snow, still the seed rises as certain as stone.
Zo?
She should be in bed.
Aloy doesn't really do should.
You're Zo, right? Varl said I should talk to you about the machines in the mountains west of Plainsong.
I am a grave singer. My place is here. We can talk once you've healed.
What's wrong with it?
Her name is Rey, not it. She's one of our land gods. And she's dying.
Not just dying. She's suffering.
Her condition is not your concern.
So, if anyone can help, it's Aloy.
May I? What to do might look bad, but it will help. Spear. The mountains, west of Plainsong. There's trouble out there?
The Utaru have trouble everywhere. Our fields blighted, our settlements abandoned. But the cave in the mountains is the worst of it. It is a sacred place. Fa, another of our land gods, went inside weeks ago, but she hasn't emerged. Killer machines pour out instead, threatening to overwhelm us. It's never happened before.
Wouldn't be your first sacred cave.
I need to get into that cave.
What? No one does that.
Well, it's time to make an exception.
It belongs to the land gods.
Look, so. There is something inside there. Something that could solve problems all over the world. The storms, the derangement. Maybe even your broken land gods.
What could possibly do all that?
A spirit?
Yeah. Something like that.
I could journey back to Plainsong, assemble the chorus, tell how you soothed Rey, ask their permission to go inside.
Great. I'll get my things.
She needs rest.
You don't have to tell me.
I'm fine.
Assembling the chorus will take time. Heal first, then join me.
Fine. Bed rest. I got it.
She does not need you to help her heal. You could come with me to Plainsong. Lend your voice to mine as I try to persuade the chorus. It might help her cause.
I'd like to. But I'm afraid she might run off.
Really? Very well. Later then.
Zoe, wait. It's not, that I don't want to go with you. It's just that I...
Shh. Is that what you were trying to say?
Yes.
Then I look forward to more conversation.
Yeah. Me too. You're supposed to be resting.
Laurel. You should go with her. I'll get better on my own.
You trying to get rid of me so you can...
Up with you in Plainsong when I'm ready.
You sure about this?
Yes. Go. Get out of here.
Okay. So, wait.
Who are they?
Ray. Somehow it's docile. Part of its programming, maybe?
Yeah. came to us in a time of want, Fallen.
One hunter to another.
Running around.
What do you want?
Is there some sort of problem?
The problem is foreigners. You're the second one I've seen today. Sooner you all go.
You might want to.
I hope I will see you again.
Go around these fields.
It really is like.
Buying or selling today?
We can only meet our end, Grace. Still persevere.
I need to meet Varl and Zoe in Plainsong. Ask the chorus if we can go into their sacred cave. Minerva should be inside. If I can get it.